Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop. I work here with my old man and my son, Big Hoss. Everything in here has a story and a price. One thing I've learned after 21 years, you never know what is going to come through that door.
I have an item I think you might be interested in. It's a 1988 Olympic gold medal from the Seoul Olympics.